This is five facts about King Egbert of Wessex. Number one, he was both king of Kent and Wessex until his death in 839. Number two, his father was King Elhum of Kent. Number three, under Beorhtric, he was exiled to Charlemagne's court. Number four, he temporarily ruled Mercia until he was defeated by King Wiglaf that same year, regaining the throne. Number five, he gave Kent, Sussex, and Surrey to his son Ethelwulf, who ruled as a sub-king under Ecgberht's reign.